is the story of a lost little girl growing into a woman in search of love and acceptance across the universe. The only thing she's ever been attached to is a cybernetic power suit with an arm cannon. Welcome to Metroid. Welcome to Metroid.
Yo, even E.T. could phone home. No, it wasn't easy. The Chozo had to intervene. I was three, seen my folks croak. So they took me to Zeeb, seized my old clothes. I started rocking a power suit. It stuck to my body. I learned how to embarrass whoever chose to get rowdy. But I wanted my parents there so that they could've taught me. I wanted all of their knowledge in place of those who adopted. I tried to forget the two, but that couldn't stop me. Like I fell with no parachute from the roof to the lobby. I got mad, I had attitude at the things that I had to do. Got a little salty, stop believing in commie. Yeah, it's like, I never knew if they hated or if they loved me. Started to assume things about them like they a subtweet. So I took it the hardest, God had broken my heart. It's tough to part it when he clumsy. Yeah, I would give up on my cybernetic armor if I could be a daughter. If I had my mother and my codec, I would call her. I'd barter at the altar, trying to bother God to talk with mama and my father. Yeah, I would give up on my cybernetic armor if I could be a daughter. If I had my mother and my codec, I would call her. I'd barter at the altar, trying to bother God to talk with mama and my father. Yeah, when I got older and stronger, I had to leave home. Yeah, bounty hunting was calling, I heard that ringtone. Every single time I was sparring, I took the rings. Those other niggas, they got a thing on me, except the ding-dong. I often wonder the reasons I'm who I am. I thought about it, it seems I'm beginning to understand. Outer space is the origin of life for every human. When I'm orbiting in flight, it's like a family reunion. It's no complaints, I dig my gig, it's really opportune. I love the pace, it keep me busy, making constant moves. Traversing space to other cities, call me Doctor Who. It would be impossible to find a better job to do, but the fact remains, I got issues I'm trying to change. Not having my mama hair in a picture might help explain why I travel around the galaxy battling, trying to find a lead on something with a name like Mother Brain. I would give up on my cybernetic armor if I could be a daughter. If I had my mother in my codec, I would call her. I brought her at the altar, trying to bother God to talk with mama and my father. Yeah, I would give up on my cybernetic armor if I could be a daughter. If I had my mother in my codec, I would call her. I brought her at the altar, trying to bother God to talk with mama and my father. Yo, I miss you guys. I wish you were here. I wish you could see me now. I wish I could see you now.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?